My name is Eddie Ndoku, and I am a global human rights activist. I'm also the founder of the Edward Ndoku Trust and the Evolve Initiative. I seek to become the first African with a degenerative disability to launch into space as a statement of intent about what is possible for the lives of quite possibly one of the most invisible and forgotten segments of society. 15% of the population lives with a disability, and 80% of that 15% lives in developing countries, including on the African continent. The African Union Heads of State tabled the AU Protocol on the Rights of Persons with Disabilities in Africa, and I think this is a landmark occasion that really affirms the humanity of people with disabilities. We speak about nobody being left behind, and I think it was a brave and courageous and important step that African leaders took to recognize the importance of ensuring that everybody is included in the vision that we have for the future of this continent.